This is Bobby from the police. Police are now leaving, or two officers are leaving. Another one's in their trunk. So. So, Sergeant is right here. Good, Sergeant.
A little bit further. A little bit further. By the car.
Oh, I can't get video back there. There's cars all over the place. It's a fucking parking lot. Look like you guys are a little rough with them. Looks like you guys are a little rough with them. Is that why you're chasing us out of the parking lot?
Thank you.
Little rough with the boy. But at least guys didn't murder him. Not like the one over at Winco a year ago, or that kid that was shot and killed on 82nd. Sergeant showing the proper vehicle code by not turning on his lights before he hits the street. Same thing with this officer. Finally turned him on. That's right. What's interesting is the Oregon vehicle code requires that you turn on your lights before you get onto the street. Once you drive at night, you have to have your headlights on. But Portland police don't follow that. You see that good dude screaming, hollering as they're dragging his ass out? Yeah. Yep.
They almost didn't want us to be there or something.
Hell no, they didn't want us to be there. Yeah. I had some interesting words for that sergeant, though.
Yeah, there was really no reason for you to have to back up. They're videoing. I got the whole thing.
Well.